Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 18, Verse 24. Now David was seated between the two town doors, and the watchman went up to the roof of the doorways, on the wall, and, lifting up his eyes, saw a man running by himself.